are much greater than the natural resources of Japan. That's why we studied history. The Philippines was even richer than Japan until 1943. Kaya Philippine Airlines was known as the oldest airline in Asia. In another competition, after the Philippines had fallen down to the bottom, overtaken by neighboring countries, even Vietnam had overtaken Philippines as far as economic growth percentage is concerned, because the Philippines had undergone incredible deterioration due to shocking and blatant political corruption. Ang korupsyon sa Pilipinas ay binubuhol ng wholesale at saka retail corruption. Wholesale, 80% ay wholesale. At yung 20% na ay nagagaling sa lower rank and file offices sa gobyerno. Yung wholesale, 80%, has been emanating from the very office of the president directly. Also, Comptroller Generals ng ANB, ng PNP, pag-servicers na diyan ng Chamber of Customs, inaling sa akin. Meron sila sa kapalit. May payola sila. Every month, kailangan mag-rest up sila ng funds at i-deliver sa kanya. Pag si Brother Eddie ay naging presidente, Bidyun Yasa as my vice president at saka yung aming appointment PB na piling-piling mga senatorial votes. In 1 week's time, tapos at kansilado ang ikaw.
Come on, Brother Eddie, you got it. Hallelujah, Brother Eddie.
Thank you.